And you've got to, like, a song that you, like, pretty much wrote the lyrics to your part, and you got to lip sync to it while doing that and looking fierce and getting judged. Top four. Bonjour. Hi guys, and welcome back to my Drag Race Season 10 live reaction series, and I'm now back from London from seeing Beyonce and Jay-Z at the On The Run 2 tour, and it was so good. It was great just to be down in London and have like a cute time and go around and do different things. It was really fun, and obviously Beyonce and Jay-Z, and there will be like a vlog at some point once I've like sorted all the pictures and videos out, I'll upload a vlog for that, and it was so good. But yeah, I literally just got back last night, and so like I'm still like really tired and my voice is kind of like dying, but it's all good, and we're gonna crack on with episode 12. I'm so excited. I've waited like even longer to like watch this episode, and it's literally like the semi-final. Like obviously we're at top four, next week should be the reunion episode and then the final, so I'm like, ah, literally semi-final. And the semi-final last year was so good, like I loved the top four then, that was so good. And so thinking about it, like because of what happened last year and with All Stars 2 and different things that they're going into these days, it's more like a top four in the final. So I'm kind of thinking, are they gonna like let everyone stay again and it be a top four final and maybe do like lip syncs in the final, the live final again?
Cameron slayed that lip sync.
Cam, you did it again.
And it's like third lip sync, like that basically never Cameron happens. That they get saved a third time. So, that's incredible.
I think Cameron's a threat to anyone at this point. Mm-hmm. You might be our lip sync assassin.
In my opinion, who should make it to the top three are Cameron, Aquaria, and myself. Eureka's biggest weakness is she can be so loud and so overbearing.
They all deserve to be there, but I could see Eureka in the top three. Okay. Like, it's my top three, like Eureka, Asia, and Aquaria. I'm so like happy they're in the top four, and I really like Cameron, but for me, that was my top three for a lot of the series, so I'm kind of like hoping that would be the top three. We'll see. Oh, it's getting serious because there's no guest judges.
For mother and country, for your final maxi challenge, you'll perform the song America, a new anthem I wrote to help unite this beautiful country.
I love that song. And
first, you'll each write and record your own solo verse.
New lyrics.
You'll meet with the incredible Todrick Hall, who will challenge you with the most difficult choreography,
lyrics, lip syncing, dancing.
The most difficult?
We're talking Martha Graham here, kids.
We're talking Shea Coulee last year.
And tomorrow, as a super group, you'll make America gay again with the world debut of American, the remix.
There's a lot of remixes these days, like Reggie Roach, Kitty Girl. It's like not quite a music video, but it's I live for it still. I don't know what I would do without the Kitty Girl All Stars 3, so.
I'm thinking I'm gonna rap.
I just
mine.
Wouldn't be able to like think.
Just cause like lyrics, I don't know if like, people I wouldn't expect me to like be able to rap or whatever.
This country bitch is gonna rap.
Because okay. There's always a little bit of rap in it, if it's like Shea Coulee or Aja.
Full of myself.
Aja, you don't sing at all, do you?
Yes, girl. We got auto tune. That's a computer.
This challenge is a chance to...
Trinity, though, I think Trinity Taylor struggled last year with, like, she didn't sing, and she was fabulous, so... Same with Sasha Velour, like, she spoke hers, pretty much, and it got her into the final, and she won, so... Must be exciting to get into the recording studio as well. Hello. Oh my god, they're recording it on the stage. Hang on.
American Kumerspeck.
Okay.
Hi.
Hello. I want to hear what you have, so let's just get started and jump right in. Bring it.
Come on, give me my encore, baby. It's showtime.
Okay.
Can we try an octave higher, maybe?
They do this every time, though. They start off slow, then they have to, like, get up a notch, and then it turns out great every single time.
The final four.
Yeah.
Are you surprised by that, honestly?
Okay, there's a part of me that yes is surprised, and there's a part of me that's not.
Point to the part of you that says yes.
This titty is surprised. Yes. This titty is not surprised.
She's come a really long way, though, from being sent home with the injury.
It took a long time for me to believe that I could come back and make it to the top, but my mama said that I could. And I'm going to, you know?
I think it's right that she's here at the top four for the song lyric challenge. She's a memorable queen from the show, and it's only right that she's there.
She's the stars and stripes flying high. Red, white, and blue, she is me and you. She's American through and through.
Okay.
Okay.
I like this.
Your
lyrics,
foot
though.
Is tapping to the rhythm, and your voice is not on the rhythm that your feet are making.
Okay.
And that is a read. You, as a black woman, cannot be off beat.
Yes, sir.
I'm not gonna have it. Okay. No. Find your inner Whitney.
Okay.
Let's go.
Her name was Edgerton.
Stop the press. Sorry. Don't ever do that again.
No, sir.
Let's find it.
Her name was. Her name was. Don't do that again. Her name was etched in sorrow, but now it's blasted in lights. What beauty that can block.
Oh, I'm gonna. Oh my God, I'm living for this already. This lyrics and. I'm excited. I love this song so much. Oh God.
Did you know you were a drag queen in the seventh grade?
No, but I did know that I had a lot of artistic inclination.
She was a massive fan of Sharon Needles, and her drag mom was Sharon Needles, so.
Her life that I was America's Next Drag Superstar, so y'all ain't here ready.
Girl, I want a Tic Tac lunch.
I remember he said to me, I don't have a problem with you being gay, but he goes, just don't dress up as a woman. And lo and behold, here I am. And, you know, he came to the show, he understood it, and he supported it in the end.
I think that's what it is. A lot of it is, like, not, like, the scared of the unknown and not knowing about it. Like, obviously, it's just education. If you can educate people.
And his biggest thing with me was, don't ever say can't. Can't is not a word. You can and you will. You know, just find your inner strength and do. And I think me finally finding something that I am good at and that I enjoy, I think he'd be very proud of me finding the direction and sticking to it and just going for it.
I think it's great as well because we've got such a diverse top four, like a muscle queen, like Eureka, like a big queen, like it's so like equal and diverse. It's great.
I'm an elephant queen. What are you gonna be?
I put her on stamp.
Make an elephant noise at the end, whatever.
How do you make an elephant
noise? An elephant noise? Well, I know. How the hell?
Like scream inside and do that at the same time.
Is that right?
Up, go up, like you're screaming.
Okay. So I'm learning how to make elephant noises.
I can't even do it. I'm like, girl, I ain't never heard an elephant sound like that.
We fought for our right to love and be who we be.
You need to be up an octave. I think you're singing
Take
way
Take some more. Alyssa Edwards Go Go Juice.
Hey, please.
Why don't you buy the track on iTunes?
So how does it go?
Oh, don't worry, I will. Choreography.
My favorite time of day, choreography.
It's very surreal being in rehearsal for this right now.
I don't know that we said yet. I'm like losing it right now.
I'm already starting to imagine the finished product and I'm getting really gagged and choked up.
Oh girl, I know it's so like dreams come true.
What's going on? I'm sorry, I'm really excited.
Is that why you're crying?
Yeah.
This is gonna be so
emotional. I'm just very excited and like really grateful to be here.
What are you thinking right now?
Of how cool this is. I'm not joking, sorry.
Well, I love that.
Thank you.
Okay, as you were.
Silence. And I won't sit.
That is like
down.
Literally like
very fast.
Some like Aja, like origami Vogan going on. Oh my God.
So emotional. I can taste
I get
the
so
crowd.
Emotional, baby.
Medley.
Ooh, what is this?
Cocktails?
Did I see cocktails? There is always time for a cocktail. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Thank you, Mick.
Okay, Mrs. Kasha Davis. There is always time for a cocktail. One of them's gonna win. We're gonna see all three of them, two of them, three of them, back for All Stars at some point. Like, it's such a great like success story that they've got to the top four. They're all just fierce. Like, I'm excited for this performance. Ah.
I mean, I can believe it because, you know, I'm crazy and I think it's Maep.
Well, I think you've done a...
Maep, I don't know. We haven't seen the performance yet, but for me, currently, the rank for me would be Aquaria, Eureka, Asia, Cameron. So, we will see. Like, that's my personal hopes for the order.
your whole body top.
She looks incredible. Oh my god, that is like one of the best she's looked all season. Oh my god, this is it. Oh my god. I can't already. Oh my god, they all look incredible.
Stunting pretty. I'm the bitch from New York City.
Oh my god.
I am carrying. I might be an Aquarian, but I am American, American, American.
Oh, that's just so good at dancing though. Oh my god.
She's a star, oh my god. Red, white, and blue. She is me and you. She's American through and through. I am American.
Oh my god, those words, like her vocals, so nice. And those dance moves, she's killing the dance. She's got it.
Eureka! You found it.
She got those words. I'm a queen.
Little boy from Tennessee, meant for more, top four.
Queen. Cameron's rainbow dress with that hair, like, I want her in the top three now. And this, like, drum beat, like, march. American, gay, and proud. Incredible. Oh, wow. It's so good, oh my god. And girl, I'm gonna have to like learn all those lyrics as well. I feel like they were really long compared to like Kitty Girl and Category A's from last year. Like, oh my god, like they all just look absolutely incredible. Killed it with the dance and the performances. And it was cool that it was on like a different stage, like setting, which obviously they've got for like the new studio. So it was really cool that they got to put on like a full on show. I loved Cameron's dress though. Like Asia looked incredible. Aquaria with the dance moves. Eureka, funny, selling it. All of them, I can't call it.
First up, Aquaria. Ooh. X marks the spot.
X marks the G spot.
No, like,
I want the judges to remember me, and so I am giving them my
The black with the sparkles, the stars, the gown, the fit. She's just giving me every single look every week. I can't. I want Aquaria to win, like, at this point. For me, Aquaria to win.
I wonder how old she was when she got her eyes pierced. Up next, Asia O'Hara. Ooh.
Wow.
It's the goddess Nefertiti. Okay.
That is stunning.
You know, I've never noticed
stunning. That
she has the same chin as Jewel.
For this runway,
the color with that hair.
Beautiful,
incredible.
Blue,
like,
gold,
that's her color.
Inspired, very Ertek.
The hip pads with the shoulder pads. Like, literally.
Turquoise.
Wow.
Cameron Michaels. Ooh.
Lavender. Another incredible look by Cameron. That is stunning as well.
She's clearly on crystal.
That is on par with Aquarius look.
I feel amazing walking down the runway.
Oh my god.
I am wearing a Nudillusion lavender AB stoned gown. It is, I think, the most glamorous thing that I've worn the entire
She looks
time.
So pretty and glamorous. Sexy. Like, I can't beautiful right now.
And
it just
feels great.
That color is just perfect. And the face.
Cameron from Tennessee.
Yeah. Oh, and she went for a victory lap.
Eureka. What's on her head?
Eureka exclamation.
This really is Eureka's defining moment.
That pattern and body girl. Oh my god.
When Thomas Edison discovered the light bulb, he said, Eureka! So that's what Eureka means.
No.
I'm gonna show the judges right now. That I'm fierce and I'm glamorous, but I'm
seriously, Cameron Aquaria, Eureka Asia for the looks. Mm-hmm.
You look so phenomenal because it's a classic silhouette, but you do it this Aquaria way with the cutouts and with the jewelry on the face. It's just like the next level of gorge.
I think all of your fashion looks, the hat's incredible look was amazing. The denim and dime.
I've just been slayed. Every week, I can't cope.
You were like on the beach with your Baywatch body and your hurricane face.
You literally were the funniest thing out of all of them.
You're like a fun, like, carnival ride that you want to go on over and over and over again.
I've heard that before.
You have this spark and this energy that it's impossible for the people who are watching you not to be infected. That sounded really,
really gross.
Really not great.
Girl. Now, tonight in the dance performance, you chose the skinniest heels of all heels to dance in, which was the dumbest idea.
Yeah.
But you turned it.
It worked.
You've had an amazing run here, but you've worked at it. My personal favorite moment was Big Baby.
Mm-hmm.
Big
Baby. Oh my god, yes. That in the Snatch game. Every challenge, she was just hilarious.
In the choreography. That was some Rhythm Nation right there.
Your line in your song, kids call me names and try to tear me down, but I had big old dreams. Bigger than my small town. Now I'm here with Mama Ru, American just like you. You speak for so many of us. I got so emotional listening to you sing those words, thinking about the people at home watching that in small towns, knowing exactly what you're talking about.
And your ass almost went home, what, three times?
Three times.
I did not think you could lip sync the way that you lip sync, bitch. You can turn the party.
You are a true survivor.
Thank you so much.
You should be very, very proud of yourself.
Oh my God.
You really should. Now, so many of our younger viewers watch this show to find their tribe. That's why I ask each of you to take a moment to look back and reflect.
If you thought you were interested in drag starting in the 7th grade, you're wrong. It started when you were 3. So.
The beauty is going to come into your life cloaked in darkness and despair, but there is beauty there. There's beauty in everything. And there's gonna be a point in your life when you're gonna discover something magical.
But one of the things that's gonna make you special is that thing that you actually hate the most about yourself. And it's gonna bring so much light and happiness to your life when you realize that it's okay to be a bigger person and to be proud of it. And when you do finally realize it, you're gonna be able to bring so much happiness to your family and to the people you're around.
And she can work with it and proportionizing.
You're gonna feel very lost and alone, like you don't have a place in the world until you become the person that you're meant to be, and then you'll know that different wasn't bad and different is good. You have two loving parents, and one of them is not gonna be here to see this moment. So hug him and tell him that you love him, and don't hide around the corner with the karaoke machine and sing because you don't want anyone to watch you, because you belong in a spotlight and you will find it one day.
Sometimes with younger contestants, they don't get all the fashion references. She got all of them. A couple times, I was like, are you just schooling me on your
She was like
right
teaching. She was teaching them.
Mm-hmm. Who has brought the looks consistently?
I would agree. I'd like the list of the other four. Raja, Detox,
Violet Chachki.
And Ms. Manji.
And Ms. Manji. Yeah, of course.
She can sing, she can dance, and she owns the runway. Check, 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 check.
And she's won the most challenges.
Check.
And
check. And win. For me.
Asia is just a seasoned performer, and she has nailed so many challenges. Whether she won or not, she was always close.
Like, good twin, bad twin. I thought she was very close to winning that.
Oh, yeah.
And she's so darn.
I thought she had won that episode.
She have to spell it out?
Eureka is what this competition is all about. She came from nothing. She is more than something, always has been. But now, going through the breakdown here and rising from the ashes like the phoenix, she now believes it.
Yeah, we know, girl. She gives us glamorous looks with a sense of humor.
Her outfit on the runway was my favorite of the...
Yeah, literally, given the looks, the personality, the humor, just everything, loved it.
She's given us some fabulous looks throughout the competition.
She
from
really
Alaska
has.
Miami Realness uh-huh. to Silver mm-hmm. Foxy, they're all good.
I just can't call it though. Like, please just do the top four in the final like last time, because for me it's Aquaria and then Eureka. Like, I don't even know who's gonna win, who I want to win. I don't really mind at this point who wins, because they're all so good. Like, but for me, Aquaria.
Bring back my girls.
I think that should be your next song.
Bring back my girls. Bring back my girls.
Bring back my girls.
Bring back my girls.
Bring back my girls.
Girl.
I just recorded
she
it.
She literally will have that.
Oh, good. How's it doing on the chart?
It's number one already.
Just downloaded it.
So go before girl. I make my final decision, I need to see you all lip-sync one more time.
I'm excited and nervous.
Four fabulous queens stand before me. Ladies, this is your last chance to impress me and save yourself from elimination. The time has come for you to lip-sync for your life. Good luck.
What's the song gonna be?
And don't it up.
Drag for me was a hobby and it's slowly progressing into.
You've got the girls lip syncing to Call Me Mother. Are you trying to kill them? Girl!
America's Next Strike Superstar has to push the boundaries and be
she
daring. And
nothing I've done has been safe.
There is not one girl in the world like me. I am unique. I am charismatic, and bitch, I've got nerve, and I have sure as hell shown you all that I have talent.
America's Next Strike Superstar is the future of drag, and that's me.
Love it. Oh my god. Well, I can't, come on, top four. Like, Aquaria's absolutely in that top
Ladies,
three, but is it gonna stay
I've
top four?
I've made my decision. Tonight, I've decided to eliminate no one.
Yes! Yes! Oh my god, yes, thank you.
All four of you yes. are moving forward to the grand finale of RuPaul's Drag Race. My top four queens, congratulations. But the race ain't over yet. I want
mean,
to hear from
see
you,
it coming,
the fans.
Come on, like, you never
Who
know
Who do you
until
think
you know.
Deserves the crown? Are you Team Aquaria?
Yes.
Let your voice be heard.
I'll get on Twitter.
Tune
right
in next
now,
week
girl.
When all the queens come back for the season 10 reunion.
Reunion.
And then, in 2 weeks, is the grand finale of RuPaul's Drag Race season 10.
where I'll be crowning a winner, baby.
A winner, baby. Now remember, I can't wait. Oh,
if you can't love yourself, how in the hell are you gonna love somebody else? Can I get an amen up in here?
Amen!
Girl, what even was that? Oh my god. Oh yeah, that was the semi-final of season 10. And the top four made it to the live final. Reunion episode next week. Final the week after. I'm so ready. I'm so excited. That episode was just everything. I don't use no tissue. I am so extra. I need a towel. Oh my god. Whew. So in terms of the American lip sync performance, obviously they wrote their own lyrics again. I've heard it once. I want to listen to it again and again, again. Learn the lyrics, lip sync to the lyrics, perform it, everything. So that will happen eventually, but oh my god, like, they were all just so good. Like, Aquaria killing it with the dance moves. I like her lyrics. From what I can remember, I loved Cameron's lyrics. I saw, like, pride and, like, just equality for everyone. And Eureka's were funny, and Asia's was, her vocals, like, Asia's vocals, like, they all were just so good. Like, I just loved the performance. Asia looked really good in the performance. I loved, like, the yellow sort of jumpsuit she had on. Eureka absolutely killing it in those heels, like, getting the dance moves so much better than she had done earlier on in the season. Same with Asia. And Cameron with the, like, crazy, like, voguing origami, whatever, like, she just looked incredible in that pride dress as well. I absolutely loved it. And so deserved that they all got to stay as well, in my opinion. Like, and in terms of the final runway for the top four, for me, Aquaria was just stunning. I love that sort of dark, the jet black, the with the sort of crystal, the silver, the stars in the eyes, the grey, like, hair. It just worked so well. And the cut and the fit and everything was just so, like Ross said, literally uniquely Aquaria. And for me, that was the best outfit on the runway for me tonight. And second best for me is Cameron. That sort of purple, like, really light violet gown with the darker hair worked so well together. It fit on her incredible. She just looked glamorous, stunning, so deserved to be in the top four, and just absolutely beautiful. The other two looks were great. Definitely, like, top four material. Eureka's was funny with the writing and the whole light bulb moment. I was like, oh my god, yeah, Eureka. Like, I had a Eureka moment. And Asia, the colour with the turquoise and the sort of just the, like, the regal, like, with the shoulder pads and the hair. Incredible. But like I say, for me, the top was definitely Aquaria and Cameron on the runway. And from the performance, it's still hard to tell because it was, like I say, just one time I've seen it. So, but either way, they all, like, deserved to be in the top, in the final. And that lip sync for Call Me Mother at the end, what are you trying to do? First of all, you give it a bain de la crème and then tell her that you took 5 days to record the song and you don't even, like, I mean, I know, like, the first half of the song lyrics, and I'm like, girl, that is a lot to put on the queens already to, like, write their own stuff, perform. Oh my god. So that is pretty much it for this video. I will be doing a live reaction to the Untucked straight away, and I'll try and get this uploaded and the Untucked uploaded as soon as possible for you as well, because I know it's a little bit late and the final is, like, so close, and I can't wait for the reunion episode with Miss Vanjie. And of course, Monet Exchange and all the queens. So, like, that's gonna be fun, like, just to see, like, everyone back and the drama. What's gonna happen? Is there gonna be some fighting with certain queens? I'm not gonna name names, the vixen and Miss Congeniality as well. Oh my god, because, like, I wonder who that's gonna be. So hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. And like I said, if you check out my Instagram and Snapchat, I normally post, like, my favorite outfits and pictures and stuff on my Instagram and sneak peeks and different things on my Snapchat, and also lip sync. So stay tuned for them. And thank you all for watching. I will see you very soon. Bye, guys.
Aquaria, bring home the crown.
Oh, she
Monet.
Will.
It's time for Sundays. I'll see you in a minute.
Okay, gagging.
Silence for this.
Cameron Michaels. Two.
So good.